as tall ships go, the HMS Bounty is certainly one of the most famous. Although she's made appearances in MGM's Mutiny on the Bounty, and more recently in Monty Python's Yellowbeard, it was plain to see as she sailed into Buffalo today that this is one ship that is more than just a Hollywood prop.
People, of course, connect us with the Mutiny and Marlon Brando and MGM, and all of which are true. But, you know, she's also a sailing ship, and I think that's very special to people as well.
Captain Boyd has been with the Bounty since she was built in Nova Scotia in 1960. He's in charge of a 20-member crew, including 11 unpaid volunteers.
The Bounty's well-built, but she's also old for a wooden ship, and we're always looking after things and repairing things and fixing stuff.
The Bounty will be anchored at the Erie Basin Marina through Sunday and open to the public for tours. Stepping aboard this ship is like stepping back in time. There's so much to see.
Oh, pardon me.
Well, you're just the sort of man I'm looking for.
Yeah, oh, no, really, I was just looking.
Nonsense! Come with me, young man.
The HMS Bounty is definitely a crowd pleaser. What about the crew?
Is there any chance, Captain, that these folks here will ever mutiny?
There's been talk of it, but I'm gonna quell it.
So mutinies are just the things movies are made of. On this Bounty, everyone works together like a well-oiled wheel to keep the Bounty beautiful. Everyone. Where's Fletcher Christian when you need him? This is Mike Randall for Eyewitness News.